Welcome to my channel Smart Science. Female reproductive system. Today we'll discuss about female reproductive system in detail. Female reproductive system consists of both internal and external parts. Internal parts consist of ovaries, fallopian tubes, uterus, and vagina. Likewise, external parts consist of clitoris, hymen, labia majora, and labia minora. Let's discuss in detail about each parts of the female reproductive system. Before that, we have to know the different name of the internal female reproductive system, just like here shown two ovaries. Next is fallopian tube. Now here is the uterus, which is very important parts of the female reproductive organ. And next is vagina. Parts in detail. So let's see here. Here you have seen two ovaries lies beneath the uterus. Ovaries are main organ of female reproductive system to produce eggs and female sex hormone, which lies on the upper right and left side of the uterus. Each ovary is almond shaped structure. Now we have next is fallopian tubes. Fallopian tube is also called as uterine tube or oviduct, which are J-shaped in structure and found in female reproductive tract that connect the ovaries and uterus. In fallopian tubes, fertilization takes place. After fertilization of egg, fallopian tube transport the egg to the uterus. This is the fallopian tube, and main function of this you have seen. Okay, after that move to the uterus. The figure indicates the uterus. It is one of the main organ of female reproductive system, which receives the fertilized egg and helps to development of the egg during pregnancy. Okay, now next is vagina. Have you seen? This is vagina, and it is a kind of tube between vulva and uterus, which act as a female copulatory organ. The opening of vagina may be covered by a thin pieces of tissue called hymen. What is hymen? We'll discuss later, which may be broken during sex or physical activities like cycling or by riding a bike. We have discussed internal parts of the reproductive system. Now let's move to the external parts. External parts of the female reproductive system consist of clitoris, hymen, labia majora, and labia minora. Now let's move to the next point, that is clitoris in detail. Okay, clitoris is very sensitive to stimulation and found near the anterior margin of the vaginal orifice. It helps to secretion of mucus into vagina for lubrication. Hymen is a thin pieces of mucosal tissue that surrounds or cover the external vaginal opening. Labia majora carries sebaceous gland and are prominent pair of rounded fold of skin which cover the labia minora. Labia minora are external female genitalia which lies just inside the labia majora and surround the vagina and urethra. Okay, we have discussed a detailed study about female reproductive system. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.